What's unfortunate is he had a heck of a hole shot there with that DT200, folks. Let's give him a nice round of applause for Old Rags, the AGCO. A lot of power on the starting line, stood up pretty good, and he was on his way. And unfortunately, out of the throttle there. .149 and .21 is where we'll mark .149 and .21.